the enemy of mankind is important because of the most evil mind in